difficulty give a possibility to use at the best what you have, capacity. And if you are very sure, I mean, you can work very well, but this does not mean that you go in the right direction. It's what I'm trying, see, to make young people or everything aware of the fact that when they are emotional, it's very dangerous. Everything can happen. I mean, also what happened with Nazi, particular totalitarian system, are all for the control of the emotional system, not of the rational. I'm working, and I enjoy working even more than when I was young. And day and night, in the night I think, in the day, I come here, I work with this excellent group of young people, and I believe that I could not have a better life. I mean, the last period of my life, perhaps is the best.